Okay, here's the guitar before the effect. Okay, you heard the straight guitar track. That's straight. Now we're going to make an effect. We'll insert a volume envelope, which is on most multi-track software. You just put that line in, that volume envelope line in there. Find out how to do it. Okay. And then we put in some edit points on the volume envelope. Then you stretch the edit points up and down to draw the curve that you want the volume to follow. Okay, there's the effect. Have fun.